about one guy who is the king of rock and roll. You're going to think about Elvis Presley. But there's another king in rock and roll because he wrote so many hits. His name is Mr. Chuck Berry.